welcome to our sign of the week. Today's sign is one of our functional words, and it's the sign for go. Go. Can you do it? Go.